Right now, John Cougar Mellencamp is on the road promoting his eighth and latest LP, The Lonesome Jubilee. Cherry Bomb is the second video from that album, and it features some real home movie footage shot by John and his friends. John told us that using low-budget films and high-budget rock videos is nothing new to him.
Well, I've been using 8mm stuff since I started making videos back in 79, 80. I see something's funny. I was watching MTV the other day, and I saw some guy get on there and intellectualize old footage and how he started using it in his videos. And I thought, well, the reason I started using it because it was cheap. I didn't know if he went out and spent a bunch of money to shoot old foot to make it look old. But the stuff in Cherry Bomb was all stuff from this part of the country that I just put an ad in the Seymour paper and said, if you got footage of teenagers, send it to me. I might be able to use it in the video. And that's pretty much where it came from. I received quite a few home movies. I mean, I got enough home movies from the 60s now. I could do nothing but that. I mean, we got oodles and gobs of home movies of teenagers in the 60s. And I like it. I like using it, although I feel like I have to quit using it now because so many people are using stuff like that.
And here's Cherry Bomb. It entered the countdown just last week, and on this chart, it jumps 3 places to number 14.